Russ Feingold wants us to forget the 18 long years he spent in Washington. Why? Record national debt, higher energy taxes, bailouts, robbing the Social Security Trust Fund to pay for more government spending. That's Russ Feingold's record. Russ Feingold, too liberal, too Washington, too yesterday. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.